to give you their idea as to whether we should vote in April or November. Now, you say you have the right. You certainly do. You can say, go to hell. We don't care what you think. We're going to do what we want. And that's okay. But at least give us a chance to have the say. And you have the opportunity to put that question on the ballot as to what we would like. And we hope you will. Because if you don't, I think it'd be a shame.